So Alya, what's going to happen with you and Matthew next?
Nothing much as long as Tavi isn't in the way of our date.
Hey, I also love him too, maybe we could both date him.
That could be kind of unhealthy, but I guess I can make it work for you.
What if she tries to see Matt again? What do we have to do then?
So, we'd tell her that he likes us right in her dumb little face.